The question is about observing Valentine's Day, even if it be inside IAUM.
Written question about observing Valentine's Day. Of course, this is haram. You know, it has no place in Islam. Its origins, we know, are from pagan culture, Roman culture. So, it has no place inside IAUM or inside Muslim society in general. Go ahead, sister.